That's some really cool architecture there. You can see inside everything, all the technology there, the labs. Both sides. Whew.